Hey folks, Adam here from 911 Studios, and today we're looking at this. It is a 42-inch mower deck deflector shield from Craftsman. If you have a Craftsman tractor like me, and you have a 42-inch, then this is the right product for you. Now be careful, if you have the 48-inch, don't get this product. Get it only if it's the 42-inch, and it says it right on there. Now installation is going to be very simple. If you're replacing or you're switching from a mulcher, you're just going to take off the previous, the deflector or mulcher. It's a little piece of plastic, and then you're just going to slide it in. There will be a rod that's already there, but they give you a new rod, spring, and kind of the washer for the end to hold it in place. But this just slides right into your deck of your tractor. Now, I'll give you a little bit of up close so you can see it up close and personal. When you're using this, you're gonna wanna keep your hands out of the way because these are serious blades, but you know that if you're a tractor guy or girl. And again, for 42-inch tractors, this is the OEM replacement part, and it's absolutely amazing. Comes to you from Amazon. If you pick up the Amazon Prime option, that means free shipping, free returns, and an A to Z guarantee. And again, if you have a Craftsman tractor, Craftsman brand, 42-inch, then this is the deflector for you, and you can easily convert from the mulcher or just replace yours, because we all know that these things get ate up, damaged, and whatever over time of owning your tractor. That's why I bought one, to replace the one that was on mine that was damaged and beat up. So go ahead and order today. You won't be disappointed. Again, 42-inch Craftsman tractor. Thanks for watching, and adios, amigos.